Fuck you. So this isn't really that hard, it's just matching. So it's like duck, duck. Duck, there you go. You got duck, duck, duck. And then you got duck. Oh no, that's not one. And then you got... Got a fucking crazy face right there. The last one is this guy. Got it. Hell yeah, I'm thugging. And he spits out a key, he's like, I just ate that shit. Fucking shove it back in your asshole. And so now you have to use the key to unlock this. Stop that! Here's the book puzzle. Now, I never really got this. Like I never really got like how to do this puzzle, so we're just gonna put it on like novice. I think as a kid I just can't watch this shit straight through. Lug. Yeah, I just can't watch this shit. The Tlack. Where the fuck was that shit at? Belongs on the Mayan shelf. Tlack book belongs in the Aztec. What? Didn't he just tell me that? Harakan belongs in the Mayan. Okay, so okay, I get it. It's Zamna. Bridget belongs on Celtic. And Gobinu belongs on the Celtic. Now, here's the only ones we haven't fucked with. Wow, that was lucky.
Congratulations! You have earned a bronze subject category plaque.
Congratulations. Fuck you. I mean pizza, so yeah. Sailing the ship just in case it crashes. Now this one is rather hard on expert. We'll put it on standard for a little bit of a test. So, you have to do a counterweight, which means you have to fill up each one of these things. The thing is each one of these things has different amounts of weight to it. So, for example, if you go over here to, wait, what the hell? It should tell you how much each one is, but okay. The right shagging contains 2 cups of alcohol. Okay. So then we can tell them that each one of those is 6 ounces. So, we're done with alcohol. Now let's see here. If I exit this, does it fuck me? Okay, no. So I'll use a little bit of trickery dickery here. I'm gonna save, and just so I can effectively test out how much the other ones weigh. Okay, so we have 2 shots of mercury. I'm pretty sure 1 cup of mercury just fucking takes a shit on this stuff, so let's try this out. Wow, okay. Fuck. Okay, so we've effectively boned ourselves. There's like no way to beat this now. So, good. Okay, wait. So 8 pounds then. Okay. Let's try a gallon of water. See how much that does. No, I wanna put it over here. Okay. Perfect. Okay. So we know this takes out 8. So the question is, let's say this again actually. I might have boned us, so I don't know. Well, no, because there's no other possible way. There's no other fucking mixture you could put in there to do that, so this has to be right. Let's try a quarter. That's probably going to be too much, though. Yeah, it was too much. Fuck your couch. Okay, so the only possible one, then, is 2 cups. And if that's not right... I really don't know. Okay, it was right. Okay. Got it. Save stated that shit, but I don't give a damn. Congratulations. Yeah, fucking. So now you can use this shit. Now this has always been kind of a weird one to me. You basically have to divide the weight of the counterweight by the weight of the elevator. So let's get a calculator out here. All right. So divide the weight of the counterweight by the weight of the elevator. And then multiply your answer by the number of the teeth in a top gear. Look for a gear in the bottom. We'll do this number. So the first thing you do is divide the weight of the counterweight by the weight of the elevator. Okay, I don't give a shit. All right. So divide the weight of the counterweight by the weight of the elevator. So we would have to do then 3,880 divided by 486, which would be 8. And then what's it say we have to do? Multiply your answer by the number of teeth in a top gear. Okay. So 8 times 13, does that go in anything? No. 8 times 16, does that go into anything? No. So the only possible answer then is 8 times 18, which is 144. Which means dot, dot, do it. And we are fucking geniuses. So, it is at this point that I'm going to stop the playthrough for now. We will do more when we come back, and if there's any adjustments you'd like me to do to this playthrough, let me know.
Please bring it soon. Remember, I'm counting on you.
He's counting on you to bring it to him soon. Yeah. But yeah, I'll see y'all later, guys.